The one and only, Jeff Versace, right here.